It is important to understand this. The Prophet lives in our hearts. When he's ridiculed, when he's insulted, it hurts. That as we human know, we human beings understand one thing: the pain of the heart is far, far, far more hurtful than physical pain.